challenge the Ford title than his remarkable career.
It don't matter where it is, if you win a championship, it's one of the greatest feelings in the world.
Keep going. Keep going. We built different, y'all. We built different. LeBron, say it with your chest.
Everything obviously so different this year. One consistent thing is a great play from LeBron James.
It never gets old being on the stage. That's what I work my tail off for. It will never get old to me. I just try to take full advantage of what I can.
Yeah! Let's go!
He's having one of the longest primes in sports history. You know this is his 17th year. How can you keep improving? The most wins in NBA playoff history, the most minutes, the most points, the most steals. That's the true sign of greatness. And you just say, well, okay, he had a good game. And they just keep putting up these remarkable numbers night in and night out.
Swatted out of bounds by James.
Pass the great John Stockton on the all-time playoff assist list.
Vision of LeBron is spectacular.
It's been an unbelievable run, and still 30 left in the tank.
James, way downtown, LeBron James, long distance.
216th playoff game tonight, the most all-time. That's over three full regular seasons. 55th NBA Finals game, just staggering numbers.
Oh, my God! Oh, my God!
I'm thinking I have something to prove. Have you done that? Compare me to, you know, the history of the game. Saying to myself, why not? You still have something to prove.
LeBron James caps off his 17th year with